Hello guys, so I found my old random enemy generator in the F14 and I'm gonna see if the track works again like it did last time. It's gonna be a short video. I'm gonna see if people enjoy the shorter videos. We're fighting. Oh, okay, that wasn't easy to see. Somewhat better, okay. Can't see shit in the cockpit though. Where the hell is everything? There, it found something, it's locked on.
We've got a bandit, 345, 72 miles, 28,000.
Last time I fought the 31, it didn't fire on me. I've gone in and made the AI fire at maximum range, so hopefully it puts up more of a fight this time. I'm gonna have to put on the night vision because it's dark down there. And I don't want to crash into any mountains. So while I can't see much in the cockpit, at least I'll be able to see the mountains. I'm sure there's a dial for turning down the strength on the HUD, but I don't remember it. I haven't flown night vision in the F-14 for like a year. He's definitely got me locked on though. I don't know if he's fired. He should have. He should have missiles that's longer than mine. Longer range to this, maybe they're probably longer too. I'm just cranking, trying to keep the Phoenix in gimbal here. And we're, come on, let's get through the cloud. I'm flying almost straight. But we need to get below the clouds here. There you go. Hard to see anything. But I can't see the mountains outside, which is good. Barely see anything. I have him dead ahead on the RWR and he's on the radar there. Going on to Sparrows for close range and he's off my scope. I can't see him. And he's gone. Well, he's not locking on me. Did I hit him or not? God damn it. Tell me, Jester, is he blown? Is he blown up? Is he... Oh no, he's still there. Just hiding back mountains, I guess.
14 miles.
Oh, and we got him locked. Fox one again. Angry and again he's defensive. Can't see shit. I have him though. Let's give him another Fox one. Let's spam everything I got there. Ah, give me, there you go. And Fox two, just for the hell of it.
Foxhound, 12 o'clock.
3 miles. Ooh, 3 miles. Very close. And splash. Got you. See you later, guys. Going down. Splash. Double splash.